Jax, let's finish this building so we can have some rest.
Huh? Oh, earthquake! Take cover, Bob!
No, my building! Yahoo, Parker! What's going on? No! Ouch, my ankle!
Ed, are you okay? That earthquake was really strong.
Jenny, I need your help. I was doing some super cool parkour by the mountain when the ground started moving and I hurt my ankle.
Huh?
I can't move and I'm stranded on a high rock.
Hold on, Ed. Help is on the way. Another call?
Johnny, I need the rescue team. Ed, quick!
Ed, you too?
The earthquake brought down the building I was working on. It's a mess over here.
All right, hang on there. I'll send the team to help you both. The earthquake made some real mess today. Batfly, you'll go to the desert to help Ed. Bulldozer, you give Bob a hand in the city, and we don't have time to lose.
Let's go!
Glad you're here. Ouch, I can't walk.
Don't worry, Ed. You're with me now.
Watch out!
Quick, grab the rope! Wow, that was so thrilling!
You did it, Batfly. You saved me.
No worries, Ed. Let's get you to the hospital now so Dr. Joe can have a look at that ankle. Huh? I wonder how Bulldozer's doing.
Phew. That was a tough one. This is the last pile of junk, right, Bob?
Yes, you worked super quickly, Bulldozer. I'm impressed.
I'm surprised. Were you working here all by yourself when the earthquake happened?
Now that you mention it, Rhino Trucks was here with me when everything started, but I haven't seen him since.
Anyway, let's wrap this up.
Help! Help!
Huh? What is that noise?
Help me, guys. I got stuck under this pile of trash and I can't get out.
Don't worry, Rhino. I'll get you out of there.
Wow! Oh! Ah!
It's too big. I'm gonna need some extra help.
Bulldozer, what do you need?
Johnny, Rhino Trucks is buried under some rubble and a huge rock has got him trapped. I'm gonna need some help to move it.
Don't worry, buddy. I got you covered.
A drill. Great idea, Johnny.
Don't worry, Rhino. You'll be out of there in a jiffy.
I'm almost done. Bullseye.
I'm free! I'm free!
Rhino is so relieved that you're okay. Thank you so much, Bulldozer.
Guys, how did it go? Are you okay?
We're fine, Bill. Dr. Joe said I just have a sprained ankle, so I'll be doing my Parkour moves before you even notice.
Yeah, no one is going to miss that.
Let me out, animal fools!
I think some time in jail will teach you not to steal Katie's ice creams again, Vicky.
I have to get out of here! And I think I know how to do it. Oh, my tummy!
Huh? Vicky, are you all right?
My tummy hurts really bad. You have to take me to the hospital.
I guess you ate too many ice creams. Come on, I'll take you there.
Gotcha!
You tricked me!
I can't believe you fell for that. It's the oldest trick in the book. Bye-bye, Anima Bozo.
Oh, no. She's going to get away. Bye. I need to call Johnny for help.
Hello, Jaggers. What's the matter?
Johnny, I need help. Huh? Vicky tricked me to get out of jail, and now I'm trapped in prison.
Oh, boy, that's a real pickle. But don't worry. Help is on the way.
Hello, Johnny!
Crocodile, Batfly, Vicky has escaped from jail and Tigers needs your help. You have to get there quickly.
All right, come on, Traco.
Let's go.
All right, Traco. How about I search for Vicky while you get Tigers out of the cell?
Sounds like fun.
Trackadile, I'm so glad you're here.
So, the cop got busted, huh? Don't be like that. It's just a little joke. Now, how do we get you out of here?
The system only recognizes my face, Trackadile.
I see. Then let's try this. It seems like I have no choice.
What are you up to? Did you really eat the door?
It's only steel stripes, and I didn't have breakfast today.
Anyway, let's get Vicky.
Right, let's find Batfly.
Come on, where could they be?
Look.
It looks like Vicky got her gum back.
Speed up, Stripes. We have to help Batfly.
Leave me alone. Come on, Vicky. Stop before anyone gets in danger. Never. All right, let's put an end to this. What did you do? This does end here. She got me! I'm going down! Bye-bye, animal loser.
Batfly, are you okay?
I'm fine, but I can't keep chasing Vicky.
What are we going to do?
If she's flying that low, I think I can catch her. But I'm going to need some help.
Jaggers, did the guard get you out of jail?
Yes, Johnny, but Vicky is escaping, and I'm the only one who can chase her. I need an extra boost.
Yeah. Say no more. It's power up time.
Master wheels and turbos. Just what I needed. Trackadile, go get Batfly to the headquarters so they can fix her engine.
Okay, Tigers, we'll get going.
I have a villain to catch.
Yahoo! Come on, I'm so close to my cave. Huh? No, 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 no! Not again!
Hello, Vicky.
Get this!
Are you done? Then it's my turn!
No! This is not fair!
So, we're back to square one, huh?
Well done, Tigers! I know that you guys couldn't make it!
Thanks, Johnny! I couldn't have done it without you and the rescue team! Do you really think that same trick will work twice?
Right, I better get myself comfortable then.
Welcome, runners! Katie's Restaurant Super Special Race is about to begin!
Yay!
Remember, all participants have to go to the desert and come back. The winner will get this wonderful voucher for a whole year of free ice cream at my restaurant.
What?
Free ice cream? I will win this race no matter what! Okay, guys, on your marks. Ready? Steady? Go!
Get out of my way, anima snail!
This is a disaster! I need to call for help!
This is Johnny! How can I help you?
Johnny, it's Katie! Vicky is cheating at the race and she's putting everyone in danger! We need your help!
Say no more! Katie, my team is on it!
Tigers, Bulldozer, we got a mission. We have to get to Katie's restaurant and help her stop Vicky.
Roger that, boss. Don't worry, Johnny. We're on it.
Glad you're here.
Is Demo Lizard all right?
He's just a little dizzy. Nothing that a good ice cream can't cure.
But the road is blocked, and Delibug is all alone against that loony.
Do you think you can lift this, Bulldozer?
Of course. There's nothing that the bull can't pull. Let's do this. Can you look the other way? I can't do it if you're watching.
Oh, okay.
Whatever you need, big guy.
Here we go.
Now let's catch Vicky.
Come on, Vicky, you have to stop. No one will stand between me and my ice creams. No one!
Wait. Is that a flying anima pig?
What? Ah! Got you!
Victory is mine! Ha 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 ha! Great, now I have to deal with you two. You wanna play? Let's play!
Bulldozer, be careful back there!
Is that the best you can do, Vicky?
Do you want more? Take this!
Ah! Ouch! Get back to the others, Bulldozer! I'll finish the job.
Oh, you never get tired, do you?
I could say the same about you. Come on, Vicky. You have to put a stop to this.
Never.
Come on. Come on.
Bye-bye, animal loser.
Whiskers, I need more power to get out of this dune. Johnny, are you there? I need some help.
Don't worry, Tigers. I got you covered.
Turbos and monster wheels. Good thinking, Johnny. Here I come, Vicky.
Are you feeling better, Delibot?
You bet, Katie. There's nothing that your ice cream can't hear.
Guys, they're coming.
My ice cream! I can smell them.
Hello there.
Huh? You again? Leave me alone.
This ends here, Vicky. No!
Yes.
No, no, no!
Tigers, are you all right?
Oh, Mummy, is that you?
I won! Ice creams are all mine! The voucher, give it to me. I'm the winner.
Are you sure? What? That's right, Vicky. Tigers crossed the finish line before you. He's the winner.
You're saying that this animal loser defeated me?
I'd say that you are the animal loser, Vicky. Right, Johnny?
There's no doubt about that, Katie.
Tiger's Cable crossed the line right before her.
You're gonna pay for this rescue team.
Bye-bye, Vicky. Better luck next time.
This is yours, my friend.
Oh... Did we win, Mummy?
The ice creams are all mine. You won't get away with this, Vicky.
Really? And who's going to stop me?
Game over, Vicky. That fly is here to stop you.
Are you sure?
Run, guys, run!
We need your help!
This is Johnny. What can I help you with?
Johnny, it's Katie. We need help. Vicky is causing chaos at the restaurant, and Batfly is helping her.
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
I'm telling you, Batfly came and left Bob on the roof. This is a disaster!
Don't worry, Katie. I'll send some help and we'll get to the bottom of this.
Hi, Johnny.
Batfly, what's going on? Katie just called me saying you're helping Vicky and her evil plans?
Me? You know that can't be true, Johnny. Let me get there and find out what's going on.
I trust you, but there's no way you're going alone this time. It might be some kind of trap. Trackerdile will go to and help you out.
Oh, come on.
Don't worry, Johnny boy. I'll be like your own sticky shadow.
Don't worry, Bob. I'll take you back to the ground.
Look who's here, if it isn't the Anima Fools.
This is over, Vicky. We won't let you escape.
Oh, but you will. Just wait and see.
What?
They're clones! Vicky's creating clones! Bye-bye, anima fool!
Trachodile, take care of your clone. I'll take care of mine.
All right, handsome. Let's boogie. Whoa! Chill, my friend. Not bad. For a fake. Ouch! Katie, Rhino, I could use a little help, you know. Come on! You know I'm the real Trachodile!
Prove it.
What? Okay. Remember when I saved you from those quicksands, Rhino? Come on! If it weren't for my super cool parkour moves, you'd still be there!
Okay, he's the real one.
No clone could ever be that cocky.
It looks like you're in a real pickle, buddy.
Come on, where did those two go?
Over here, anima bozo!
Trying to take me by surprise, huh?
No need to do that.
Phew, that one has some courage.
Time to get back to the cave, little bat.
I want to defeat her. I need something else. Bedfly, did you find out what's going on? Yes, Johnny. Vicky is making clones of us to fool everyone. I'm fighting her now, but I need an extra boost.
Huh? An extra boost? All right, Batfly. Get ready for a power up.
Wow, these turbos are amazing!
No way! That foolish bat is coming at us again! Turn around and shoot your boomerang, my clone! Let's bring her down for good! Ew! Huh? My turn! You failed, animal loser! Huh? Oh, no.
Ouch. That ought to hurt.
Never mess with the bat.
Come on, girls. It's going to be a bumpy ride to jail. Now, let's see how Trachodile's doing.
Remember, fake. No one is more loco than the Croco. Thanks, guys. I couldn't have done it without your help.
You are welcome.
I just hope that Batfly defeated her evil twin, too.
Of course. Who do you think I am?
Batty! You made it!
And look who I brought with me.
Oh, yeah. That's what you get for messing with our pretty faces, you fools.